ever feel like hardware pentesting is 10% skill and 90% cable management? Okay, maybe I exaggerate a little. There is a new hardware pentesting tool that revolutionized the industry and make hardware pentesting faster, cleaner, replicable, built to help you with a proven methodology and impressive AI to get consistent results with a never-seen-before accuracy, and that every single time. Let's talk about the Macobox after the intro. You know the feeling, it's 2 a.m, you're surrounded by a nest of adapters, and you just fried another board because the voltage was wrong. Hours are wasted chasing baud rates and mapping mystery pins, not finding vulnerabilities. That frustration, that inefficiency, that's the tax every hardware pentester pays. It's what keeps you from finding vulnerabilities and delivering actionable intelligence to clients. What if hardware pentesting could evolve beyond tool-driven tests, where success is oriented or limited by a tester's available tools, to a result-driven methodology, where the pentest is oriented by intelligence gathered from the target, not limited by the tools? Meet the Macobox, a paradigm shift in hardware pentesting. It's an all-in-one platform that covers the entire hardware penetration workflow. Project management, research, connectivity, power supply, interfacing, firmware extraction, vulnerability analysis, reporting, and documentation. It's purpose-built to allow pentesters to spend time where it counts, delivering actionable intelligence to their clients instead of fighting with the tools. Today, I walk you through how Macobox works and why it's going to simplify your life as a hardware pentester. Macobox isn't just hardware, it's a proven workflow. Here's how a pentest goes down with Macobox, step by step. Before you even crack open the case, Macobox starts with intelligence gathering. Create a new project for your target and just punch in the device's FCCID, and the Macobox OSINT tools kicks in. It automatically pulls FCC filings, schematics, manuals, any juicy info out there. You got the target open? Snap a photo of its circuit board. The Macobox AI component scanner analyzes the image and identifies chips and components for you. No more squinting at mystery ICs. The AI photo scan labels and analyzes them for you. You get a roadmap of your target before you even connect a single wire. Now for the fun part, hardware hookup. Macobox supports every interface under the sun. UART, SPI, I2C, SWD, JTAG, you name it. eMMC, it's got specialized adapters included. Macobox has built-in level shifting for all standard voltages. There is also a multimeter in the box, so you get all the info you need to not fry a board. Time to grab that firmware. Normally, this is where you juggle SPI flash readers or complex JTAG commands. With Macobox, it's one click. Dump the firmware. And done. The Macobox knows how to talk to the memory, whether it's an SPI flash chip, an eMMC storage, or anything in between. You don't need to be an electrical engineer or have the device's datasheet memorized. The Macobox software already knows the best extraction method and executes it for you. In minutes, you'll have the device's entire firmware image neatly saved. Here's where Macobox leaves the old-school tools in the dust. Once the firmware's out and the device is chatting on serial, the Macobox's AI starts analyzing logs and memory maps in real time. Imagine connecting to a device's UART console and actually understanding everything it spouts out: boot logs, debug messages, etc. The Macobox's AI reads all that for you. It highlights the important bits, like memory addresses, firmware sections, potential entry points, etc. It's like having an expert co-pilot who's been reversing this device for years. You can even ask questions about the device's behavior. The AI can summarize what's happening, identify known firmware components, and map out the memory regions for you. This chat with the target means you will never be in the dark. Ever finish a pentest with a messy folder full of random files? Macobox cleans up that mess. It neatly saves FCCID documents, logs, firmware dumps, scan results, AI summaries, etc. Everything in one place. Your work stays organized, easy to repeat, and simple to manage. Need to share your project?
Just hit export and the Macobox bundles everything, binaries, logs, photos, notes, etc., straight onto your USB drive. And what about reports? A single click creates a clean professional vulnerability report. With Macobox, professional output isn't an afterthought. It's built right in. You look like a pro without breaking a sweat. Now, here's my favorite part. Have you ever finally got into a device, maybe through UART, and thought, great, I'm in. But now what? You need to find out what's inside. Is it Linux, Android, BusyBox? What is the file system like? Instead of running tons of scripts and digging through messy output, just ask your Macobox. This isn't just another chatbot. Macobox knows your entire project, it understands your recon data, firmware dumps, and everything you've discovered so far. Using your existing connection, Macobox talks directly with the device. Just ask the question in simple words, like observe the system's behavior and detect any suspicious calls, hard-coded secrets, or anomalies in runtime modules. And the AI handles the rest. It runs the right commands, then gives you clear and fast answers. If you get stuck, just ask, did I cover all the important flash areas? Or what's the biggest risk here? Need a quick check on running processes? Hunting for hidden secrets? Macobox can suggest your next steps, and even explain the chips on the board. It opens endless possibilities. The only limit now is your imagination. That's the Macobox workflow in a nutshell, from initial recon all the way down to final report. Okay, let's pause and consider what that really means for you. Think about how do you do hardware pentesting today versus with the Macobox. You've got your lab, your tools, your custom VM. So, what could Macobox possibly offer you? Portability. Macobox is a full pentest lab, self-contained, battery-powered, and ready to go. It's built on a 1.5 GHz Cortex A53 with 4 GB of RAM and 256 GB of storage. You've got 4 USB ports, LAN, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth built-in. You already know that it supports UART, SPI, I2C, SWD, JTAG, and eMMC. All standard target voltages are available through the Bruschetta board, powered directly by the Macobox internal battery. Inside the case, you can find the Macobox itself, a PC byte kit with SQ10 probes, an eMMC reader, SPI clips, SOP flash sockets, jumper wires, a pen-style multimeter, a very nice precision screwdriver, plus opening kit, a jumper kit, a power supply, a spare mounting plate, everything you need is there in one box. Need to work on site? What tools do you bring? What if your VM dies mid-job? Macobox gives you a consistent, repeatable workflow. No setup, no missing tools, no surprises. Everyone on your team works the same way, wherever they are. Look, we get it. People love their workflows, but are they portable, scalable, shareable? Sure thing, Macobox is. Hours dialing in the right connections and voltage, googling pinouts and datasheets, installing software drivers, Macobox OSINT tool, the UI, the multiple AI, not forgetting the included tools are guiding your workflow, helping you make the right decisions every time. What used to take an afternoon now literally happens in minutes. Ever at that moment when you thought, wait, how did I do this last time? Scribbling notes on scraps of paper, losing track of which firmware version you actually analyzed? Macobox solves all that. It records every part of your project as you go. Next time, just follow your saved workflow or easily share it with your teammates. No more guesswork, just pure consistency. And in our line of work, consistency means success. The bottom line? Macobox makes hardware pentesting faster, smarter, and cleaner. Macobox isn't about replacing the pentesters, it's about augmenting them. It clears the path so you can do what you do best. Break things in a way no one else can. It's like going from using an Android map to navigating with GPS. Once you try it, you won't want to go back. And this seamless experience isn't an accident. The entire Macobox philosophy, the workflow, the process was forged by elite security researchers. This is the culmination of years of real-world pentesting experience from minds like Giuseppe Compare, Matteo Mandolini, and Luca Bongiorni. They meticulously designed a methodology solving the exact frustrations they faced in the field. This isn't just a product. It's a piece of their expertise codified into hardware and software to make your job easier. Now let's talk about options. Macobox isn't one size fits all. There are tiers for every need. Whether you are a solo hacker, a pro pentester, or part of an enterprise team, here's the breakdown. The basic plan is the free tier when you buy Macobox. The software and core features, and of course the Macobox workflow, are yours forever. No subscription. You still get lifetime updates and bug fixes, so your Macobox keeps improving. You won't get the fancy AI add-ons or priority support here. Still, it is perfect if you like to tinker on your own and keep costs at zero. The premium tier is made for pros and small teams. You unlock every AI tool, the component scanner, log analyzer, and the AI agent. You get all new features as they drop, and there are a lot coming, not just bug fixes. Hit a weird target or a bug, the dedicated support steps in. New adapter boards come out, they're yours for free. And if you ever blow a board, you can replace it for free. It's basically hardware insurance and an AI copilot for your Macobox. This tier is all about empowering you to work faster and with more confidence. With the professional plan, you get everything in premium, plus the big guns. Automated cloud-based firmware vulnerability scans and reporting. This is the perfect plan for enterprise clients. If you are interested, contact the Macobox team to get all the details. No matter which plan you choose, you're getting the core Macobox platform. The hardware pentesting revolution in a box. The subscriptions just let you dial up the AI and cloud features to suit your needs. Any other pro tip? LaFO1 even throws in an extra month free on annual plans. 12 months become 13 months. Not too bad for a head start, right? So here's the big question. Are you ready to level up your hardware pentesting? Macobox isn't just another gadget. It's a complete paradigm shift in how you approach device security. It gives you speed, depth, and confidence in your results. And it frees you to focus on what you do best. Finding the vulnerabilities that no one else can. Imagine delivering your next project ahead of schedule with exhaustive vulnerability reports, actionable intelligence, and the confidence that every possible attack surface is covered. That's exactly what Macobox enables. Stop wrestling with connections and start uncovering exploits. The best time to streamline your workflow was yesterday. The second best time is right now. Secure your Macobox now at lafo1.com and reinvent the way you work. Once again, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Take care and see you next time.